Well, today was most definitely an interesting day. Today is the best day that I've had in about 5 years. Why? Well, I haven't seen or heard from my daughter in 4 years. And today, out of the blue, she sent me 3 emails. Very interesting. The first one she sent was at noon, and she sent it off to GWT corporate office. They forwarded it to me. That was around noon. And then around 3:45 p.m. today, she sent me directly 2 more emails. And one of them, the first one, said, "I can't believe I'm talking to you." I know she's not allowed to contact me. I'm assuming she's getting brave enough to do this on her own. I sent her 3 emails back right away. The first one she sent me, I didn't know it was her because it came up on my phone as GWT. So I expected that my business was growing like it always does. I sent her 3 emails, one with my phone number, one asking if she was allowed to talk to me, and one with pictures, asking her to send me pictures back. That was around 3:45. I haven't heard back from her since. I actually cried hard when I read her messages. She's 12 now. I knew this already. And I know she's in grade 7 already. But today has been an interesting day, and I've got a lot of thinking to do. But my daughter contacted me today, and I don't believe that she's allowed to. I know if I try and contact her, I go to jail. So we'll see what happens in the next 48 hours. But today was a good day. Today was a good day.